Representing Pro Wrestling Club, Corey Jarvis. That's up on mat three. Currently wrestling on mat four, Marlon Figueroa has a 2-0 lead and is in on the legs to secure a takedown. And now leads 4-0, 15 seconds remaining, round one on mat four. So they did review the points, and Rovan Azestein did secure the victory there. And that is at the 65-kilogram weight class. And the time is up, so we have caution against Corey Jarvis. And 1 point for Larcher the Canoe.
Walking right out of the front.
8-1 the score on Matt Green, 125 kilogram weight class. Corey Jarvis trailed by one after the first half, but was able to come back, 8 straight points.
Stop.
And he didn't expose. It's two. Corey, you gotta come up. I'm sorry.
And the final score on Matt Green will be 8-1. Corey Jarvis will move forward at the 125 kilogram weight class.